गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन चैप्टर हाइड्रोकार्बन वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ एल्केन्स, देयर वी हैव सीन दैट एल्केन्स कैन बी कन्वर्टेड टू एल्केन बाय हाइड्रोजिनेशन रिएक्शन which is carried out in presence of H2 gas and metallic catalysts like nickel, platinum or palladium. Then we have seen reduction of alkyl halides or haloalkanes. Then we have seen reduction of alcohols, aldehydes, ketones and carboxylic acid. Then we have seen Wood's reaction also, where RX compound are converted to alkane containing double number of carbon atom, a step up reaction. Now today we will talk about last two chemical reactions by which alkanes can be prepared. The next one, that is number 5, is from Grignard reagent. From Grignard reagent. Now, what is Grignard reagent? Compound RMgX, which is called alkyl magnesium halide, are called Grignard reagent. Alkyl magnesium halide between R and Mg, the bond is polar covalent bond, and between magnesium and halogen atom, the bond is ionic bond. X can be chlorine, bromine or iodine. So here important part is that the carbon bonded to magnesium atom carries delta minus charge and Mg is having delta plus charge. Carbon which is bonded to magnesium is having delta minus charge, and over magnesium it is having delta plus charge. So whenever the chemical reaction takes place of Grignard reagent, then MgX unit moves separately and R unit moves separately. Now how this RMgX can be converted to alkene? So if RMgX, that is alkyl magnesium halide, are made to react with water, remember water is a proton donor. Water can give H plus ion. So if Grignard reagent is made to react with water, then Grignard reagent gets converted to alkane. Remember, the alkyl part of Grignard reagent is converted to alkane. How the chemical reaction takes place, let us see. So here is your R MgX. R is having delta minus charge, Mg is having delta plus charge, is made to react with HOH. Over hydrogen we have delta plus charge, and over OH we are having delta minus charge. Naturally, attack of opposite ions will take place. So H, which carries delta plus charge, or H, which carries positive charge, will attack over negative carbon, and OH will attack over positive magnesium. So H with R gives you RH, which is the general representation of alkane, and MgX with OH forms MgOHX, which is called hydroxyl magnesium halide. If your R part is CH3, methyl, you can use here CH3-MgBr, methyl magnesium bromide. You can use here CH3-MgI, methyl magnesium iodide. If your R part is methyl, then here it is your methane, CH3H, CH4. If your R part here is ethyl, we are using C2H5-MgBr, ethyl magnesium bromide, then your alkane will be ethane. So in this manner, Grignard reagent can be converted to alkane. Remember, the alkyl part of Grignard reagent is converted to alkane. Now, the next one, number 6, is from soda lime distillation or it is also called decarboxylation of sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Important one. In this matter, as a reagent, we will be using soda lime. Now, what is soda lime? Soda lime is mixture of NaOH plus CaO. Mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide is called soda lime. As a reactant, we will be using sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Now, symbolic representation of carboxylic acid, RCOOH. If the acidic hydrogen is replaced by sodium metal, then it becomes RCO minus Na plus. It becomes sodium salt of carboxylic acid, which is called sodium carboxylate. Now, sodium carboxylate, when heated at high temperature with soda lime, then the CO part is removed as CO2. Carbon dioxide is removed from this molecule. During their removal, it combines with Na and oxygen and gets converted to Na2CO3, and the remaining R part gets converted to RH. So sodium salt of carboxylic acid gets converted to alkane. Important point, if the sodium salt contains C equals to N, if number of carbon atoms present in this salt is N, then the alkane will have one carbon atom less than the reactive molecule, because this carbon atom is removed in the form of CO2. One carbon atom is removed. Because CO2 is removed, that's why it is also called decarboxylation. As we have carried out the decarboxylation of sodium salt of carboxylic acid, so it is called decarboxylation of sodium salt of carboxylic acid, as it takes place in presence of soda lime. Heating is required. It's also called soda lime distillation. It is a type of step down reaction, because product molecule contain one carbon atom less than the reactant molecule. So this all over about method of preparation of alkanes. In next lecture, we will talk about physical properties of alkane. Thank you and have a good day.